Hi, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I am Putrina Nisa Venturosti from DC6C. So today I'm going to talk about should an adult obsess about comics, superheroes, related media. Okay, first of all, I wanted to define pop culture because these kind of phenomenon can be called as pop culture. First of all, pop culture means a phenomenon, practice or beliefs that are dominant. Why am I saying so? Because every time they are having new updates on comics or superheroes, everyone keeps on making it becomes much more famous, right? So, for example, when I'm saying Marvel or Avengers, they are currently putting us into a long journey phenomenon which they has never stopped on updating about their movies, right? First of all, from Thor, Captain America, and now we have Captain Marvel and the new upcoming season, which is Endgame. Even me myself cannot wait for the new updates. Yeah. Okay. I am going to explain why should an adult be obsessed and why they should not be obsessed. First of all, I am going to look on the bright side, which is why should an adult obsess about comics and superheroes related media? First of all, it does not even define either the guy is success or not by being obsessed about superheroes and comics. Even there are some those who are successful father, successful working dad, they are having interest on Marvels and Naruto or One Piece. Okay, next, they can also help them to release their stress, or it is one of the ways to cope with their own problems. This can be seen as an ego in terms of sociology, because they know or they notice about their own standards, and they are using the desire or the passion that they have to help themselves instead of doing nothing and gain nothing in return, right? Plus, it is not even a crime for them to do so. Being as a successful father also can help them to realize about their own role taking. This can be called as superego, which means that being a father, they will know how to teach and inspire their own children. Because my own nephew also called my brother as super dad, and they think that their dad is a Batman or even a Superman. So this means that it can be much easier for their father to teach their children to help others, to be more kind in the future. But because there is something between a father and a son when it comes to superheroes, because they becomes the father will be more responsible because they need to teach his son and they wanted to inspire their son, right? Okay, next, why do I say no? Because everyone knows, it has passed a Piaget stages of cognitive development, which is formal operational stage. This means that as they grown up, they need to be more mature and they need to leave everything behind. But it doesn't mean that they don't have any rights to have any interest in Marvel and so on. But what am I saying is that they should not be too obsessed about it. And moving to the next one, why they should not obsessed about comics and superheroes related media is because having too much addiction can cause destruction. This totally means that if a person having too much desire on the related topic, so that it can cause them to bring out the beef or the id instead in themselves. So this is not good for themselves. As an example, I know this one guy which he has totally caused a lot of destruction in terms of their own family, his own family, where he ignores his wives and he even dressed up as a kid, like an 8-year-old kid, where he wears suits and he wears anything that looks like a superheroes. So it does not make sense at all. And as a conclusion, I am being neutral, either a person should obsess or should not obsess, because it can give effect to them in different kind of aspects. So that's all for me. Thank you.